want to finish up the showing the other two dogs. You know, and they are. This one right here is I'm the Prophet. Spirit dog. And here he is. Give you a close up shot of him.
Let them know they're missing out, Mama Africa. Sweet blackness, oneness, be there.
You can see how I glued the face on. I did the face and let it dry and harden. And you can actually bake it. And after that, you know, painted it. And it is actually glued on to the cloth doll. The doll is made of cloth. It has a wire skeleton in it. And then I sold this hair on it. You go to the craft store and get some yarn. Make it hair. And his legs are sewn so he can sit. Nice little sit. Or you can fix it or he can just stand. He can keep a standing position.
And if you just believe in the home side. Alright, Mama Africa has
so. Okay, and here's the last one, Broken Spirit. He made the same way, only his hair is cut from like remnant pieces sewn on from cloth, you know, remnant pieces of cloth.
That's my favorite place when I need to get away. Must forget, oh, we can't forget to pray. Our life lands right on the runway.
Here you can see that he has a teardrop.
In my homeland, and I'm feeling so alive.
And it's painted with pearl enamel.
She lifts me right off the ground. But no, you're not gonna see it on your TV. So don't just listen up and believe me. Her dreams have the only cure. Her love is so new and pure. Had to kiss some troubles goodbye. No, I don't have to lie. Mama Africa, you got me. Yeah. Pure blackness, oneness, so rare.
And the speedy. What I do, I make a pattern out of newspaper of these dolls. And what I do, I'll cut it and I'll use it until I'm tired of it. I throw it away and then I do another. So we're going to do that in a little bit. We're going to do the patterns and stuff and do it step by step how to make them. They are so fun to make. And so lovable. Like I said, they have their own spirit, and they will cheer you up and make you feel great. We're going to say bye-bye. Until next time.